The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Helped us find you.
I still don't know how we did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow was not there anymore. The naval captains wept like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember those days.
Hi, Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Hmm. Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Holman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Well, Артём, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievsky? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer is it humans. We also see something strange inside of those tunnels. Fuck.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gave me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Sure, I didn't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olga, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it. Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door to the W6.
What's that?
It's short.
It's stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribeta, let's do it.
Hey, what the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke?
We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
This. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blimp. When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general. Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers. Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool.
Oh, no. I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left of you.
Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Oi, man, I wish you lose the bad joke, Splint!
Thank you.
My friend, why?
Stepan, Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't arrest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open!
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting job, don't I?
All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
What do we do next?
No. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
Into
these
stairs.
Are we there? Looks like it.
I thought it's locked.
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So the next station is D6.